it was really just great to see everyone working together to produce the outcome that we did.
Coach said early in the year you were kind of struggling, and he kind of challenged you and said by the end of the year he thought you'd be where you wanted to be. Where were you at mentally at the time, or what were you kind of?
Yeah, start of the year I came out and I just wasn't quite where I needed to be, and I just really put in that extra time over the season, and I had faith in myself and all the coaches had faith in me, and it ended up working out well for us, and I ended up where I wanted to be here at the end.
Your defense today too, I mean, you guys just, I think there were many strikeouts till 2 in the 7th, so you guys are making a lot of plays. Is that kind of?
Yeah, we were all just working really well together. We just looked like a one big machine out there getting it done, and we all just had each other's backs, and really we're just playing for each other and our coaches.
Take us through that home run. What were you looking for? What did you see there?
So I just, you know, seen those two balls, and I knew she was going to have to give me a good pitch, and, you know, coach is like, you just want that one spot, and that's what I focused on. I just went for that one spot and drove it out, and luckily got through the wind enough, but yeah.